मेटास्टैटिक कैंसर से जूझ रही अभिनेत्री सोनाली बेंद्रे बहल ने अपने लिए एक विग बनवाया है। कैंसर मरीजों के लिए एक प्रेरक पोस्ट में उन्होंने उनसे आग्रह किया है कि बीमारी की वजह से वे अपनी खुशियों से दूर न रहे। 43 इयर्स की अभिनेत्री ने बुधवार को इंस्टाग्राम पर एक भावनात्मक वीडियो साझा किया जिसमें वह काफी अलग अंदाज में नजर आ रही है। कैंसर के कारण बाल न होने की वजह से उन्होंने वीक पहन रखा है। वीडियो के कैप्शन में उन्होंने लिखा है, Well, it might not be my own favorite sin, that would be gluttony. But who doesn't like looking good? Has a profound psychological impact on us. A little vanity here and there does no one any harm. It's important to do what makes you happy. Even if it's something as simple as wearing a wig, bright red lipstick, high heels. All that white noise doesn't make a difference in the large picture. No one can tell you what's right or wrong for you. When I was testing out the wigs, I had a brief moment of self-doubt. Am I vain for wanting to look good? As part of the entertainment industry, you're always expected to look good. Maybe that has been ingrained in me. But then I gave it a thought and I realized I like looking good for me. If I'm in the mood to wear a scarf, I will. If I want to walk around bald and free, I will. Only you know what would make you feel good and what works best for you. So take every opportunity you can to switch on the sunshine one day at a time. Thank you Priyanka Chopra for connecting me with the amazing Boki Hair who created my new look.